13th of October, 1927. To Vita, Sackville West. We gain in intensity what we lack in the sober, comfortable virtues of a prolonged and safe and respectable and chaste and cold-blooded friendship. Orlando will be a little book with pictures and a map or two. I make it up in bed at night as I walk the streets everywhere. I want to see you in the lamplight, in your emeralds. In fact, I have never more wanted to see you than I do now.
Thank you. saw you, would you kiss me? If I were in bed, would you? I'm rather excited about Orlando tonight. I've been lying by the fire and making up the last chapter.
Orlando naturally loves solitary places, vast views, and to feel himself forever and ever and ever alone.
Listen, suppose Orlando turns out to be Vida, and it's all about you and the lust of your flesh and the lure of your mind. Shall you mind? Say yes or no.
Thank you. 22nd of November, 1927. To Virginia Woolf. Bless you, darling, darling Virginia. You don't know how much I love you. How deeply and how permanently.
Mrs. Harold Nicholson is the Orlando of Miss Rebecca West's remarkable book of that name.
Orlando is finished. Did you feel a sort of tug? As if your neck were being broken on Saturday last at 1:05? That was when he died, or rather stopped talking. With three little dots. The question now is, will my feelings for you be changed? I've lived in you all these months, coming out. What are you really like? You exist.